Hey guys, what's up? I'm back with another tutorial video and this one is on my choreography on Buzz. I know I've been getting a lot of requests for it and I'm a little late, but I've been caught up. So I hope you all understand. Let's get started with the tutorial right away. So my choreography on Buzz has basically two parts if you've seen the video. First half is the girls section and the second is the guys section where the guys sing Badshah. So the first half has more of the girly moves and the second half is totally different. It is hip-hop and has like boyish moves which even the girls can do, of course. So let's divide this routine into two sections and let's get started with the first one. So in our first section, we are mostly going to listen to the beats and dance on the beats. So the beats go as 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So I'm going to teach you in those counts for the first half. And you have to, while listening to the music, pay attention to the beats, okay? So let's get started. The very first step, we sit in the squats position and we dive into the left side using our right hand, one. After one, for the 2, 3, we take our right knee in, 2, 3. So these are the first three counts. Similarly, the next three counts would be one. So we step forward with our right and we kind of shift our weight to the right and go out. On the next two counts, we again open our left to the left and hit our arms out. You can snap your fingers using this and then get it back on the next count. Alright, so if you see the first six counts together, it is 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay? Cool. From here, the next three counts, you clap your left hand with your right and throw it back. While doing this, the left foot comes back again to this position. Alright, so it looks like one. Now while doing this, your right hand comes, it slides here. On the next two counts, you just have to slightly hit your chin and your head goes up. 2, 3, it comes down. Okay, the next three counts, you use your same right hand and put it across your head. Now while doing that, your left hand automatically comes on your waist and you step your right foot to the right. Okay, so after this, we go one. So, while you do get your hand here, you also turn your face diagonally back. Alright, on the next two counts, you get your head with a jerk. You can use your hand for it with a jerk. The next count, you bring your body, your shoulder, jerk. Alright, so these six counts, let's do it together after we do ha, ha. So we go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. From here, keep your hands out and move your pelvic. So just bend your knees a bit, move your pelvic out, hands go back, then back again. The next time, move your pelvic out. While going back, take two beats. Ha, ha. So if I do it on counts, it looks like 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay, from here, you're going to step your left foot cross to the right and stretch your hands out. On the next two counts, you're going to turn. So right now you have your right foot in front and the left one is back. So the only possibility is to turn through your right shoulder. So from here, you turn through your right shoulder and bend down. Now, when you come to this position, make sure your left knee is bent, right knee is straight. Do not be like this. Do not bend both your knees. Right, straight. Okay? And get your hands here. Make a diamond with both your hands. Get your hands here. And on the next count, slide it up. Okay? So together, those counts look like 1, 2, 3. From here, now, you just have a bum movement. Again, the three counts. One, you go down. You can bend both your knees. On the next two counts, get up. Bum out, bum out. Now, after this, there's a turn. So there's a lyrics called Kamar Pakad Ke Khiche. So from here, you take a turn. Now again, right now we took a turn through our right shoulder. Now we're going to just take a reverse turn, that is through your left shoulder. Weight on your right foot, lift your left and turn to come forward. That's it. So from the tuck, 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 we keep our hands on our waist and turn, step. Now so the first count is slow, as you know, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So for the first count, the turn is going to be very slow. And you step your foot, left foot down only on the next count, that is the second count. And while doing that, you again stretch your arms out. So from here, after the 1, 2, 3, turn on the first count. 1,
step it out. Three, put your arm, right arm up and get it down, down. So till here, we did it on the counts, listening to the beats. Boom, tak, tak, boom, tak, tak. From here, we're gonna start doing it on the lyrics, all right? So as soon as you finish the last three counts, that is after the one, two, three, one, two, three, when you get it down, from here, it's on the lyrics. So from here, I'm gonna sing. Not sing literally, but then yeah, I'm gonna help you with the lyrics. On khiche, you bring your hand down. So right now your palm is facing out, you make a fist and you turn it and get it down and down. The lyrics for this is khiche hai. On daya, lift your left foot and go daya. After this, the hand that is up right now, the right hand touches your right foot, heel, and then left hand touches your right knee and drops it down. So let's go slowly again. Go khiche hai daya, step it back, lift your right foot, peron ke. Now again there's gonna be a turn. So for now my right foot is in front, left is back. So the only possibility of turning would be through my left shoulder. Turn, right? But while doing this, while making this turn, we're gonna drop down on the floor because the lyrics are hai daya peron ke niche mere. So we go down. Niche me, re pe, we get our head up. Now, in this position, your left knee is up, right one is touching the floor. Make sure you go as low as possible, touch the floor. By the time the line finishes, khiche me, re, get your head up. Okay, so right now you're sitting straight. The next line is, rehne tu zameene na de. So for this, you're gonna get up. Rehne tu, while doing this, you're getting your hand up your body. On zameene na de, you take two waves with your body. Wave, wave. That's it. Okay, so let's try this entire section on counts once, very slowly. Till khiche, we're gonna do it on counts and thereafter we're gonna sing. Okay, so let's start. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Turn, two, three. Khiche hai daya, peron ke niche mere. Rehne tu zameene na de, meene na de. Now we come to the hook step, which is tera bas mujhe jeene na de. So this line comes like four times. So we're gonna catch it thrice. And we're gonna have three different steps for each line, okay? The fourth time, we're just gonna groove and then we're gonna get started with the voice section. So the last step we did was, zameene na de, meene na de. So here, our left foot is forward, right is back. So for our first hook step, we step back with the right foot, okay? So we go back, left together, go back with right, left together, back with right, left together. So we're doing the same step, but the first time we do it slower, and the next two times we do it fast. So, after zameene na de, meene na de, right, left, right, left, right, left. Now with this, the hands are gun hands in the air, right is back right now, the left hand is forward, okay? So, when we do the first step, that is we step our right foot back, we get the right hand forward, left comes back. And when we get our left foot together, we come back to the starting position wherein our right hand is back and left is forward. Do the same thing twice again, but this time faster. Right, left, okay? So slowly, after the zameene na de, meene na de, ha, tera bas mujhe jeene na de, cool? So the ha, I'm catching only for the blank space that we're filling, okay? So that is, there's no beat as such, but I'm taking a step for that, okay? So once you finish this, the next is again ha tera bas mujhe jeene na de, ha is pause. Okay, so as soon as we finish this, we go ha tera bas mujhe. So what did we do? First, I'll teach you the footwork. After this, you step to the left, one and two, three and four. Now the hands. So basically, you have your fist close. You first get your right hand down, then left, then right, and then right, left, right. So it looks like one and two, three and four. Okay, now with the footwork, so we finished here, we go 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Okay, now slowly if we do it on the lyrics, it looks like ha tera bas mujhe.
Now as soon as you finish mujhe, you realize your left foot is in the air. Now all you have to do is move your left foot. So right stays stable, your weight is also on the right foot. You only move your left foot, toe, touch it there, get it back, touch back. Now while doing this, you use your right hand. So when your left hand goes to the left, you get your right hand also to the right. So it goes out, in, out, in. So you're kind of pushing it, slight wave with the hand, okay? And lean forward so it maintains a balance of your body. Tuck and tuck. On lyrics, after you finish this, it looks like ha tera bas mujhe jeene na de, cool. Now you finish the second one in this position. For the third, again, right now, your weight is on the right, your left is toe. So you'll again start this step with your left foot. You take it back, left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left. Now with this, your hands are just right hand out, left hand out, gun hands. Now, just the thing is, when left foot goes back, right hand goes out. Okay, so opposite. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. The next step. Again, weight is on the right, left is toe touch. So you bring it forward, step forward, lean forward, and just move your knee out, out. With this, do na, na, with the opposite hand. Okay, so if you've realized, this is the actual hook step in the video. So as soon as you finish ha tera bas mujhe jeene na de tera bas mujhe jeene na de, that's it. So we're done with the three hook steps. The fourth one, we're just gonna groove tera bas mujhe jeene na de. Now we come to the Badshah rap section. So now the rap is a bit faster, and if you've seen my video, I've done hip hop to it. It's almost on the lyrics, so I'm gonna sing the rap, and it's important that you also get the rap, you know the lyrics, so that it becomes easier, you can relate the steps. Okay, so let's get started. As soon as you finish the last tera bas mujhe jeene na de groove, remember you need to walk two steps forward. You go right, left. Okay, on the next step, right to the right and come back. With this, the hands are right, right side, left, left side, grab something and come back. All right, after this, you step your right foot, arms cross, open your arms, step your left foot. So together it looks like okay, 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 hai mana tu hai. On the next, throw something. While doing this, you kick your right foot forward. Okay, so this looks like okay, 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 hai mana tu hai sick. All right, so on sick, you can do this or you can throw something, whatever you want to do. I leave it up to you. The hands just go out. Okay, hai mana tu hai sick. Now your right foot is in the air, you step it on the right side like this. While doing this, your hands go out. All right, so this is the first count. On the next count, you come back. So your arms also come in, your left foot also comes in. Okay, from here, you throw your hands down, gun hands again, and step your left foot back. Now while doing this, your chest comes back, but your pelvic stays there. The pelvic goes down on the next count, and you come to this position. So on lyrics, it looks like after the hemana tu hai sick, jahan se hona chahiye wahin se. So on wahin se, you do this. Now on hai tu sick, on hai tu sick, you step your left foot forward and then lift your right foot up and grab it with your right hand. Make sure your toe is pointed, and while doing this, you can slightly hop so it looks better. So after you finish jahan se hona chahiye wahin se hai tu. Now next line is na nazaro mein aa na mujhko tu dik. For this, right foot is again in the air, so we step the right foot down but cross to the left. On the next count, open your left foot. While doing this, your hands go flick flick. So together it looks like after the thick, 1 2
on the third count, just grab, pull something, okay? So this is, wahi se hai tu thik, na nazaron mein aa, aur na mujhko tu dekhna. This is a little tricky step. You have to turn through your left, lifting your left foot, and as soon as you step your left foot down, you hit your right shoulder to the right. Hit on the next count, hit to the left. Now, this is not turn, hit, hit. It's a turn, hit, hit. So basically, before you complete the turn, you hit. On the lyrics, it looks like, na nazaron mein aa, na mujhko. So you understood, as soon as I turn, I step my left foot and I hit my right shoulder. Do it together. So it is, na nazaron mein aa, na mujhko tu dekh. So what did you do here? You step your right foot to the right. Now, for the next lyrics, let me come back in the center. From here, we hit and hit. So basically, you're just punching in the air, but with this, our chest goes in every time we punch. Also, the footwork is just a normal dip and a tip. Okay, so you know, dipping, bhangra dipping. Similarly, just lift our right foot up and up while we punch. Together, it looks like hit, hit. Okay, after the two hits, get your hands here, fist is still close, and hit your right elbow in the air. It's like somebody is there on the side and you're trying to hit that person. Also, step forward with your right. So, a step and together. The left foot comes back. So, this is on lyrics. It is, na mujhko tu dekh, main todunga dil tera. Understood? So, after dil tera, you're here. We have four more counts, which are a little fast. So, let's learn them and then we'll do it all together. So, from here, you're gonna step. So right now your legs are together. You're gonna step both of them out. While doing this, try to keep your right on toe and your left on heel. If not, you can leave your left foot flat also, that's all right, but make sure your right is toe. If possible, if you do this, it looks the best. This looks a little difficult without the hands, so let me teach you the hands. The hands just go up. You get them together, you hold them like this, and your head goes down. Now, your head should not go down like this. Your entire body should bend with a straight back, okay? So, it sounds a bit difficult. I'll show you, it's very easy. So, after you finish this, your legs are almost together. You step them both out, out. So, you see, as soon as I stepped, my left was on heel and right was on toe. If not, if it looks difficult, you can just go like this also, okay? So the first count is one. On two, get the right foot back, step. So now you are flat foot. Your pelvic is slightly out, your hands are here. Okay, this is our second count. On the third, right now your knees are joined, if you see. So on the third count, sit down with your knees closed and immediately with the support of your hands on your knees, get up. Get up in the second position. So have I told you? This is the first position, this is second position, right? So when we get up, we come to the second position, arms here, and we look here. Okay, so the four fast counts together from here are 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so if you've noticed, even this routine was very slow, except for the last 8 counts, which are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. So let's revise this entire section together till here and then we move forward. So 5, 6, 7. Okay. Hai mana tu hai sick. Jahan se hona chahiye, wahi se hai tu thick. Na nazaron mein aa, na mujhko tu dekh. Main todunga dil tera, leke hi tu likh baby. Okay. So, right now I'm singing it a little slow, it's a little faster than this, but once you get the steps, they're not difficult, they're just going to be a little faster, okay? Now, from here, kisi se bhi pooch, londa too much hai, bolne mein thoda haryanvi touch hai. Let's do that part. So, on kisi se bhi, you just nod your hair, kisi se bhi, swag, a lot of swag there. Kisi se bhi pooch, on pooch you jump. Use your pelvic and pull. Okay, so the pooch has to be pooch. Okay, from here, you have your fist close. Just hit to the left side with your right hand. While doing this, step to the left. So it's a step together. Okay, so as soon as you finish pooch, launda to much. What did we do on much? We again step to the left, but this time we kick with our right and we hit our left hand with our right hand. So together, from here it looks like kisi se bhi pooch, launda to much hai. So now your right foot is in the air, use it for the next step, that is throw it to the left side, cross. While stepping your right foot, you punch your hands out. Okay, so one, turn, and of course you turn from your left shoulder and then step forward, left foot forward, and pull something down. So this line is, as soon as you finish, launda to much hai, bol me me thoda. On Haryanvi, touch hai, you get your arms together and you swing your left shoulder. So it looks like Haryanvi touch hai. Now on the touch hai, just use your right hand and say touch hai, okay? While doing this, so you go Haryanvi touch hai, okay? As soon as you finish this, slightly fast counts. Let's do it. So how do you skip a rope? Forward skipping. This, these are your hands. Now you do this. While doing this, on the first count, you step to your left foot. On the next count, you step to your right foot. So it looks like one, two. And get it back. Like quickly back, because you don't have exactly a beat for it. Just get it back so that the next step becomes easy. And again, the next step is similar to this. The hands are similar. You just have to roll and throw, roll and throw. Now right now you're sideways. All you have to do, you have to do the step and come forward. So let me teach you first the step, the footwork, because we're going to use the same footwork for two bars. So the footwork is just right, left, right, left, right, left. So basically when you step right, left, right, you lift your left foot high up. Then you go left, right, small baby steps, and then lift your right foot, okay? So when I say right, left, right, I'm talking about stepping, not lifting. So it looks like right, left, right, lifting your left foot up, left, right, left. Okay, now in the first bar, you do this leaning forward, okay? And you turn 90 degrees. So how does that look? Right, left, right, left, okay? The next bar, you do the same footwork, but you move diagonally forward. And you get your body back, slightly back, not too much. But yeah, you're not leaning forward, you're not straight, you're slightly back. And you do the same footwork, right, left, right, left. Okay? So now let me teach you the hands. The first bar, you do it 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So it's like you're rolling a stone, throwing it, rolling it and throwing it. On the next two counts, you go brush, brush and brush, brush. That is when you go to the right side, brush your left shoulder, go to the left side, brush your right shoulder. So as soon as you finish, skip. Skip back, you go right, left, left, right, left, right, left. Okay, now with the lyrics, as soon as you finish, Haryanvi touch hai, jitne bhi rumor sune tune apni saheliyon se. Now we come to the last bar of the entire routine. Mere bare mein wo sare sach hai. So basically, six counts. The four counts are the steps. The next two counts are just swag. Let me teach you the four counts. First the hands. One, two, three, four. Easy. Now, when you do one, two, point your thumb. Because it's mere pare. On the next count, point your finger as well. Me wo sare. Okay? Now while doing this, just hop. The dipping that I told you, the bhangra dipping, similarly, just lift your foot. You can do a left dipping, or if you're comfortable with right dipping, do a right dipping. I'm more comfortable with my left foot, so I'm going to do a left dipping. Doesn't matter, whatever side you're comfortable with. Hands, now just don't do 1, 2, 3, 4. While you're dipping, you're pushing it up, right? Pushing your leg up. So push your hands also up. So it looks like, mere bare mein wo sare. Okay, so you slightly just pushing everything up. The bounce has to be there. So let's finish the routine. Mere bare mein wo sare. Look at my foot. Just step it back. Left foot. Such hai. That's it. Groove after that. And we're done with the routine.
Thank you for watching the video, guys. I hope you find this tutorial video helpful. And in case you happen to learn it, and if you upload it anywhere, do tag me. And below is my Instagram, Facebook handle. I would love to check out your videos. I love it when you share your videos with me. And also, by the time this video goes live, I think I might have hit 1 million. So I want to thank you all for all the love. We are a huge family of 1 million. Loads of love to you. Mwah. And I just want to thank you. I can't thank you enough, and I'm thrilled, and I hope you keep showing all your love to me and keep supporting me always. And hit the subscribe button if you still haven't, and let me know in the comment section, what do you feel about my tutorial videos? How can I work on it? How can I make it better? What videos do you expect from me more? And I would love to do everything for you guys. Love you all. Mwah. Bye bye.